little curious as to how we can afford a top-of-the-range motorhome on a budget? Well, let me introduce you to a little secret called relocation rates.
A motorhome companies like Apollo need to move their vehicles to another city, they can offer you relocation rates. And that means you drive it there and in return you get super cheap rates. So cheap, it works out at $1 a day. Let me repeat that for those at home, $1 a day. Not only that, they'll even throw in some free petrol to get you going on your road trip.
Paid for the fuel, lollies for the trip, let's get cracking, hey?
Better be fantails in there.
Most companies will require you to relocate the motorhomes from Brisbane to Cairns, but they'll give you up to 2 weeks to do it, and this gives you plenty of time to explore the coast along the way.
Now, these motorhomes are large vehicles to drive, so it pays to be careful. Always leave a 60-metre gap between you and the car in front and allow extra time for stopping.
Do you know what I love about road trips?
Lollies.
Oh, I think
lollies.
You're addicted to sugar
passes.
Seriously, you don't stop getting lollies. No, it's
not lollies. Is it me reading at every sign we pass? Like, Rob Emery Creek,
no,
slow down.
That's annoying and it's very random. And it's not that every 2 seconds you ask me, are we there yet?
I need to go west.
Annoying as well. No, it's the classic daggy road trip songs that you bust out.
Oh, yeah.
Really badly and you don't care if anyone sees you.
I smell a car.
I like this one.
She's a very pretty girl. The cars you don't take home to mother.
Got energy to burn? Well, let me rephrase that. Someone else's energy to burn. Hervey Bay's Fraser Lodge Holiday Park is not just a place to stay, but a place to play.
So there's about 64 billion activities you can do at this place. You know about mains?
Games challenge!
Sea Parsons, vis-a-vis, J-Scar, bring it!
Bring it on! I'm in peak conditions.